This is wrong for so many reasons. The video of teens fighting on a Detroit street popping up all over social media. You see, only a couple of them are wearing masks, but that's not really going to help with any type of social distancing.
Not at all. Now, this video happened on the city's west side, but as Victor Williams tells us, there are more like it showing up on feeds and timelines.
Well, these videos really have some people shaking their heads, wondering who would want to go outside and fight in the middle of the coronavirus outbreak.
It's a big brawl. Coronavirus seems to not stop a thing, guys.
It's the footage making rounds on social media. Showing a fight taking place near the intersection of West Puritan in Wyoming, and it was all captured by Instagram celebrity comedic reporter Tay Crispy.
It was very unsanitary over there.
You can see a few girls meeting up to settle some type of score. One lady can even be seen wearing a mask, likely to protect her from the virus.
They had the mask on like it was really going to stop something.
And if you can't tell by now, this probably isn't the best way to practice social distancing. Sadly, it's being done in the Motor City on a pretty common basis.
But coronavirus, that seems to not stop anything that's going on in Detroit at all.
Another video shows a separate group of men hashing it out in the middle of the stay-at-home order, a move that can literally place your life at risk.
People shouldn't be gathering to start with. Even worse, close contact of any kind is bad. And then add the fight, it's the perfect mix for an exchange of viruses.
It's not a joke. I take it very seriously, actually. I just like to report. I like to just report and give real live news before it actually gets to you guys.
And once again, we want to stress to you the importance of staying inside. Even if you may not be experiencing any types of symptoms, you can still be a carrier for that virus, leading it to people who may be at risk. For now, we are reporting Victor Williams, Local 4.
All right, Victor, there are at least three other fight videos making the rounds right now involving teenage girls. They date back to mid-March. We're not exactly certain whether the videos are connected, but
disturbing and troublesome.
I don't. Right. I don't. What do you got?